You know, I had an interesting question from somebody, and they asked why they should not roll to the outside of their trail foot. Now, to most people, this seems obvious, but they had developed this habit, and they were just determined that rolling to the outside of their trail foot in the backswing was okay because it was working for them. So I'd like to go over some specific reasons why you should not roll to the outside of your trail foot.